Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Cash App if it isn't letting you take a screenshot. So first of all, you need to open up Cash App on your device and then tap on this profile icon in the top right corner. From here, you need to scroll down and tap on support. Over here, you need to tap on something else. Once you're on this screen, scroll down and tap on Cash Card. Again, scroll down to the bottom and tap on contact support. And then click on Not About a Transaction right over here. Once you're on this screen, tap on Chat at the bottom to contact Customer Support Official. Now briefly explain the issue to the Cash App representative. You can type something along the lines of, "Hi Michael, I have recently noticed that while attempting to take a screenshot within the app, the screen remains static and the screenshot isn't captured. The issue persists even after restarting my device and ensuring that the Cash App is up to date. Please look into this matter and help me resolve this issue with taking screenshots." Hopefully, the Cash App representative will help you fix Cash App if it isn't letting you take a screenshot. And if they did, then make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.